Let's check out last week's fragrance rotation.
First up is Teakwood by Bath & Body Works. And if you love the candle, you'll love this fragrance. Next is Spicebomb Infrared by Viktor and Rolf. And the spice and tobacco go crazy in this one. Next up, we have Gemin by Givenchy. And it has a sweet, woody note that's addicting. Lastly, we have Creed Aventus Absolu, and this is an interpretation of the original Creed, but I actually like this one better.
So fellas, I'd love to hear from you. Let me know in the comments what fragrances you wore last week. Until next video, peace.